SSA and SSB antibodies. Have you heard of Sjögren syndrome? The SSA or RO and SSB LA antibodies are often found together in patients with Sjögren syndrome, but they can also be seen in other patients, like patients with lupus. Sjögren syndrome is an autoimmune disease that was initially recognized due to eye and mouth excessive dryness. Many patients may have symptoms such as headaches, tingling, numbness, shortness of breath, among others, and they are disregarded for many years.